There's my plumeria stick that will grow into a tree. And my Persian lime, so I don't have to buy any more. Sedum that I have to plant. And my pygmy date palm. And there's the squirrel's foot, a rabbit's foot, fern. I can't remember which one it was that you gave me. And a big junk tree that maybe I'll cut down next week. And my orange tree, it's called the Page Orange. It has these really small, super sweet oranges on them. And I got some last year and they're really, really good. And it has some kind of bug on it, but I have to figure out what it is and get rid of it. Look, a little orange. And there's a few more on here. And the butterflies like it. See? The butterflies like the orange tree. Where'd he go? He's hiding from me. There he is. And the koi pond. My redneck koi pond. With a swimming pool. And the fishes, well, they were around, there's some. They were way over there in the corner. I'll see if they come out. They've been coming out more. And the pond has dragonflies. And frogs, lilies, papyrus, a little one, or a big one, and a little one. Probably get rid of that little one so it doesn't choke out the lilies. The waterfall. And yes, there is fish in here.